Tina. So what did your son say this meant?
My son said it meant high five, and I say, no, no, it's praying hands.
Let's see. Speak.
Hands folded in prayer. Hands folded in prayer. Hands folded in prayer. Hands folded in prayer. Hands folded in prayer.
I guess it's hands folded in prayer.